One call was made from inside the home.
And we know he was rushed to the hospital with critical injuries. This happened at the Holiday West Mobile Home Park on East Arizona Street in Sumter Township. Jermont Terry is there live. And Jermont, do we know how that man is doing tonight?
Sumter, tonight that elderly man is clinging on to life at a hospital after getting severely beaten inside this mobile home behind me. You can see that there are lights of family just arrived. Just moments ago, but you know, the lights are on, but investigators are hoping to shine light on exactly what led up to all of this.